there is a fifth dimension beyond which is known to man. It is the dimension as vast as space and as timeless as infinity. It is the middle ground between light and shadow, where items disappear, between science and superstition. And it lies between the pits of a man's fear and the summit of his knowledge. This is the dimension of imagination. It is the area which items reappear. This is known as the Twilight Zone.